Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I know there hasn't been much uploads up until this point. We have had some now and then, but from now on, we're going to start uploading videos every week. What I want you to do is like, subscribe, and comment what type of content you want to see on this channel. Let's do a little tier list. I think we need to do a little streamers tier list. I've watched some of his streams. After that, this isn't my type of content. This is in the middle. S is like extra good. A, B, C, D, and F. This is average. I'm putting him on average. Not my content, okay? When I say Aiden Ross isn't my type of content, this is absolutely not my type of content. Andy Milonakis. His IRL streams are insanely good. I am placing him on an A. Anomaly. He's a great guy. Haven't seen enough of his stream, only seen CSGO opening. For me, it stands between B and C. We're placing him on a B. Asmongold, he is to me one of my favorites. One of my absolute favorites on Twitch. I enjoy watching almost all of his. He can make World of Warcraft interesting to watch, even though it's a dog shit game. That's just him on a microphone. He's the king. Asmon is the king. Austin Show. Some of his shows can be a bit cringe after he rebranded to Austin Show. I think the Raj Patel shows were way better. But since I remember what he can produce, I will put him in an A as well. Because I know we can put up in a show. Big Moist is a B for me. I like him. Crazy Slick. In the beginning, I thought he was too cringe. He has grown a bit on me, so I will put him up there. Destiny, he is for me one of the best. We're placing it on A tier. This is, I forget the name. How can I forget the name? Can you please help me? Dancing CEO. No, not John. Devin Nash. Correct. I've watched some of his analytics streams. He's not like the top tier, absolute best I've seen. But he's up there. I enjoy watching his streams. So he gets a B. He's for sure above average. High C, low B. I like his content. Another S tier. E-Rob is a B. S-Fan is not as good as Asmon making World of Warcraft funny. So he can't get an S tier. But he's for sure an A tier when it comes to IRLing. But I feel like you can't compete with Asmon. Like, it wouldn't be fair placing him there. We can't have too many S tiers. That's only for the special, special, special people. Greek, when he's in a good mood, when he's up there dunking, I feel like he is an A tier. But a lot lately, I felt like he hasn't had the flow he had before. So I have to D-rank him to a B. Hassan is up there, but I feel like... No, Hassan isn't F, take it easy, but Hassan is good when he's not talking politics, that's my opinion. He has a good personality, he has some good roasts, and I see chat is divided between A and F and D or F. I like the guy, but it's a bit too much communism for me, for my taste. He's an A, yeah, he's for sure not a, he's a strong B, he would be there, he would be up there. This is where I would have placed him, because he's a little bit above guys maybe like that. We can put him in the top. We can sort them within. I haven't watched enough of this stream to like... Yeah, I have watched some of his YouTube from stream. I think this is kind of up and down. It depends on who's the guest and what's the topic. That's healthygamer.gg. But I like him for his good cause. Jake and Bake. This isn't my type of content, I'm just saying. It's better than Aiden Ross. He might be there. Because he has some content that I enjoy, and some content that I really don't enjoy. This is the one of the... Kid Boga is one of the first streamers I saw on Twitch. And I'm laughing my ass off, and I can watch his content for hours and hours and hours. That means that he's up there. I feel like he isn't Asmon level, but he's up there. I'm not judging myself. Lakari, when he's playing Veeb games, that's absolutely not my type of content. But we have lately seen him do more fun stuff. He's a top B right now. The only reason why he isn't A is because it's too many Veeb games. Lyric, I know Lyric is one of the gods of Twitch. I know that. And I've watched him a little bit, so I think I can give my opinion. Like, remember, I'm not judging if I think it's great people or not. I'm judging my personal entertainment level of their stream. That's what I'm judging right now. Not if they're great people, not if they're bad people. And I haven't been enjoying his stream enough to put him on an A. He's not bad, but I would put him top C. Ludwig, this is going to lose some friends. Who the fuck will care about this list? This is what I watch personally. Lyric has probably never seen my stream. Should he be, Knut is in B tier? No, of course not. He will probably rank me on F. He hasn't even, look, Zero has never been there. He doesn't even know who Knut is, maybe. Maybe seen some clips. Ludwig, that is absolutely not my type of content. It's a bit cringe to me. That's a bit for the younger audience, I think. A lot of Nintendo gameplay, and I can't watch that. Moxie, I've seen some of his gameplay. For me, he's between here. I think he's a B tier. Maya, the only stream I watched was when the neighbors were shooting. That was kind of entertaining, even though it was there, but it was probably because it was dangerous. Miskif, let me think about Miskif. He makes some absolutely good shows, which I enjoy. He can be really funny. He's an F. No, he's of course an A, but it's hard to rank him up here. I think Myth is a clear B. That's where I think he belongs. Ninja, you're going to D. He might have been good back in the days when he was more himself in the beginning, but then he just fell off. That's something I can't watch. Nick, he has one of the funniest personalities on Twitch. He can just be himself and still be, he doesn't need to act. He can just laugh and he's funny. I would say Nick is A. For me, he's an A. Who's this guy again? I think this guy goes down there. Sorry, boys, if you're a fan. I've seen some of his stream. I don't even remember his name. Ricegum, Ricegum is a clear F to me. That's dog shit content. Rich Campbell, I would place him on an A if it wasn't for his game. Like, he himself, I think he needs to be A. We can't put him lower than A. Like, he's too funny. It's just that he plays a lot of dogshit games that I don't like. And this isn't persona ranking. This is stream ranking, and I have to take consideration what games they play as well. I know this can become a bit of an arguing when it comes to Shroud. Shroud could have been an S tier, but lately, he has been playing so much bad games again. And what do we enjoy watching Shroud? We watch, like, some Persona, because he's a bit funny. He is a bit funny. I enjoy him because I'm a boomer, and he has some boomer humor for me. But he's falling from S tier and down the list. But I'm not sure if I want to place him a high B or low A for shit games. Slicker, in the beginning of Slicker, he would have been an A, but he got cucked hard by Twitch. So he was up here at the beginning, but I'm not sure he's going down to B tier, because he got cucked by Twitch. Soda Poppin, I'm not sure about Soda, because he is also, as well, plays a lot of boring games. So I think I need to place him in high B. Summit, I haven't watched enough Summit to rank him high enough. It's the reason for that I don't enjoy his content. I don't know. Like, he was really good at, like, he's one of the big boys, old guys on Twitch, the OGs, I know. I think right now he's a B for me. Sweet Anita never watched stream. Okay, is this who I think it is? Guy that moved to YouTube? For sure an F. That's the absolute most boring you can ever find. Symphony is a god tier gamer, so I think I have to place him on a C. Tim is a bit hard one for me, because he could be A or he could be B. I haven't watched him watch much lately. Like, he's up there, but I have to admit I haven't went into his YouTube channel to watch him, his live streams, but I watched some of his YouTube videos. Train, for me, Train is one of the guys I watch the most. When he streamed before, how I know him, when I see his intro, when I see his entertainment level, is up there. The only thing is, the question is, should I pull him a bit down because of the gambling content, is that pulling him down? I feel like he still is an S tier, even though I can't watch his... it's entertaining to even watch him lose insane amounts of money. Slots S tier, really? No, but I'm talking about the entertainment level of what I've watched his stream. And I haven't watched much of his gambling, but I watched insane amount of Old Drain. And I still watch him in the intros when he's ranting. So for me, he's an S tier. Lol Tyler 1, I have to say I've only watched clips when he screams. Yes, that is funny. But I haven't watched enough to really rank his stream. He's S? Yeah, but I can't place him on S when I haven't seen him. That would be unfair to the others down here. This doesn't mean bad streamer. It means I haven't seen them enough to rank them. And the same applies a bit to Van. Mostly just watch clips. XQC? Don't be mauled, boys. But I think he's an A tier. He's an A tier for me. This is personal preferences. Yasuo? I haven't watched him enough either. Is he really streaming that much lately? I feel like this is pretty close. Where is Forsen? Remember, this isn't a personality ranking. And if you see, there's some really good streamers up there. Okay, boys, but I need to go to the toilet. Toilet visit.